pilots, listen up. I'm getting in my plane right now. So when this briefing is done, I expect to see all of you running.
All Allied air power not currently predisposed in other operations are to be scrambled immediately and make their way to the Bering Strait. In the days since the destruction of the Solana communication relay, the Federation has been disorganized and subject to our own electronic warfare countermeasures. It is because of this, our first conventional victories up and down the front lines are being...
Thank you. up a ridiculous kill score. Fucking clear across the board, Galaxy. Yes, sir. All Federation forces are pulling back across the IDL. Hey, pop that champagne bottle I got in the fire extinguisher box. I don't give a damn if we get the consoles red or red shift on this mission. Rich! Hitman team, Monarch, we've got to thank you. If you didn't tie up those peacekeepers, well, I don't know what would have happened.
I've got an idea.
Hitman team, RTV!
The full fury of Federation air power was unleashed today over the Bering Strait. And miraculously, thanks to the actions of the Hitman team, we have not only survived it, but bested it. The Federation's force projection capabilities will be heavily decreased now that their air support across the theater has been effectively decimated at the moment. It'll take some time for them to shore up more pilots from their vassal states, but for now, we have the total advantage. All that remains for them, then, is their airships. But we're drafting up a plan to deal with them now. Until your next orders, get some rest, and expect a little bonus. We couldn't get an exact count of how many fighters you downed today, but we'll just round up and call it fair.